Like, honestly, like, in 24 hours, that got to 500 views. Like, it might be more now since, like, the last time that I checked, but holy moly, you guys are amazing. Hey there, guys, my name's HN. Welcome back to another video on Dreams PS4. Today, what I am going to be doing is showing you the top 10 most strange and weird creations I have found on Dreams. And where I have found them is back onto Dream Surfing. So we're going to be going, hopping onto there and seeing what I will be showing you. Enjoy. Coming in at number one, it is a 2.4k likes, and it is called Kill the Ice Baby, based off Ice Age, and it is the baby off the first movie, and basically the description reads, "We've let the ice baby live for too long, you know what to do." So we just click play, and as you see, you kill the ice baby, as seen right there. It is one of those weird sort of creations. It is a little bit funny in some aspects, and it is a little bit bonkers, but props to this guy for making it. It has certainly hit the list of one of the most weirdest creations I have seen yet. Next at number 2 is at 2.1k likes on Dreams, and it is called Donkey Kong Adventures, made by Hutch the Goat, and it's not exactly a game, it's more of an audio slash visual sort of thing that you watch. It isn't exactly weird, it's more strange as you watch it as it goes on.
These are pretty cool bananas.
Minute number 3 is called A Deep Game About Our Society. It's based on the newest Joker movie with Joaquin Phoenix in it, as you see with the background right here. So 1k likes, and the description reads, "Just made this dumb game for a trophy, lol. Why is this mess so popular? It was not meant to be. Sorry for all those content creators that actually had potential that I've just killed. I'm sorry." So basically this, it's a very mixture of weird and strange, but it is based off the Joker movie, so if you haven't watched it, you might not get it, but if you have watched it, you might get it. But anyways, let's proceed, and I will show you.
Society. 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 Go away, fringe clown. Society. 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 Society.
This next one is definitely one that really genuinely creeped me out. It's got 6 thumbs up. It's not as recognized as the others I've just shown you there, but this is called Pray to Lord. It is quite religious based and creepy based, but there isn't really any theme to this, but it's better if I just show you. So, as you can see, you've got a massive face in the wall right there, but we're just going to go and possess this one person, and you've got all these people, like, prayed upside down, just following you, and you're just going really, really slow, and you've just got all them creeping up on you behind, and my god, I've never been so scared in my life. Like, why has this been created? Just look at them. That is not okay. Why are they just... No, look at them. They're just the way they all look the same with the big heads, and it's just like crawling right behind you. It just looks like a very slow-mo chase happening, like something that should not be happening whatsoever. Like, oh my god, that is not right. No. Next one right here is called The Crayons. It's got 555 likes. It's made by Reddish Boat and Odorian, and pretty much, these crayons are for the only purpose for you to create, and they suffer for your art so you don't have to. So I will proceed right here. This is kind of a cool concept, but it is a little bit weird with the little twist that they've done for this game, most certainly. So, you see for the controls, basically to possess, shows you all that and everything. And then you hold R1. And you hear those noises that they make, and my god, this is not pleasant whatsoever. And then you could go and possess other crayons as well and do the exact same. But this definitely hits as one of the most stranger ones, but also kind of cool, so not as weird or odd as the other ones. Next one is pretty much a bald guy simulator, and the description reads, "Ever thought of how life of a bald guy looks? Find out here." 445 thumbs up and likes, and this does class as one of the more weirder creation, and to be honest, it is very, very interesting in some weird ways, but I'm just going to describe this in no other way and just show you. So you can pretty much just go slap his head as much as you like and press the R2 button as much as you want and gain the point of like 8 points, 9 points, 11. And the more you slap his head, the more points you get. And honestly, this is kind of a little bit odd, but his head just jiggles like that, like a little bobblehead. Hence why this is one of my most weirder top list creations on the top 10 list of Dreams PS4. Now for this one, please, if you're wearing earphones or anything, I have this on loudspeakers right now. I suggest turning it down dramatically because this is basically one of the most weirdest and ear-raping creations I've ever seen. Toad sings, "Never Gonna Give You Up," loudly and aggressively. So, warnings there, make sure you have your volume turned down, or whatever, take your earphones out because it is gonna hurt a little bit. If not, I warned you so. At number 8 is at 68 thumbs up, and it's more of a showcase which you can have a look at. This is a Ugandan's knuckle model set, which somebody's created and basically used the theme of knuckles out of the Sonic games and series and everything, and pretty much just bloshed it into Dreams into many different characters. If you don't know what I mean, I'll show you to explain. So once you've loaded in, you will hear this, and there is a variety of different creations of Ugandan Knuckles. As you can see, you've got a massive Godzilla one in the background, you've got a bunny rabbit, you've got a Goku Knuckles, you've got a Hulk Knuckles, you've got a little bird Knuckles, got Death Reaper Knuckles and everything, you've got Princess Peach sort of looking Knuckles. And then you have also got Ugandan Knuckles right there. You've got a wizard looking one and a pony. And this, it's very out there for me. It's very, very unusual and strange. Hence why I put it on my list and decided to show you guys. Next one here is at 187 thumbs up and likes, called Banana and Poop. Kill Godzilla, but don't die yourself. You pretty much play as Peely or Banana based off Fortnite, and you are literally sat right next to Godzilla. This had my reasons for putting this onto the game, but as you see, you can definitely see why this is on my list of top 10. Weird games.
Swinging from side to side, side to side.
Last but not least, at number 10, my favorite personally, at 339 likes, the Stress Reduction Experiment by Heart Factory KW. We live in stressful, uncertain times. Try this relaxation experiment, stress reduction not guaranteed. And as you see, you've got a massive hand and Donald Trump. Let me show you and you watch. So, as you see, we're going to go and possess this hand right here. And we're just going to squeeze Trump's... And he makes the sound effects right here. So, you just squeeze as much as you want. He might make something or not make any noise whatsoever, anything. But it's most one of the definite funnier ones that I liked. Hence why I've placed it at number 10 as my favorite and everything. But you could just squeeze him for hours and hours. And just like touch him up and you can just make a load of noises and you can have endless hours of fun with this. That's pretty much it for this video. My top 10 most weird and strange creations on Dreams that you can explore yourselves or even just check out and have a look. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you'd like more videos like this or top 10s in Dreams PS4 edition, make sure to go and give me a thumbs up, a like, and go and subscribe if you're new to the channel, hitting that notification bell, getting all the latest up-to-date notifications from your boy HN. Leave a comment down below, and apart from that, goodbye.